كان أحدكم يصلي فلا يبصق قبل وجهه، فإن الله قبل وجهه إذا صلى. It was narrated from عبد الله ابن عمر رضي الله عنهما that the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم saw some sputum on the wall. What comes from the mouth? Saw some sputum on the wall of the Qibla. Okay. So the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم scratched it. Then he turned to the people and said, if one of you is in Salah, let him not spit in front of him, for Allah is in front of him when he prays. So it's totally forbidden to spit in the direction of
Qibla.
The Qibla, and also when hadith will come, and also on the right side. But you can spit on the on your brother, not on your brother. On the, you take some
tissue
and you put your face like to the towards the left. Okay.
During salah.
Yeah, this is during salah, and also he said outside salah also. You cannot. So no one can
spit
in the Qibla direction. In the past, they didn't have tissues, so they used to spit maybe on the ground or on the Bedouin. قال وعن ابن عمر رضي الله عنهما عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه رأى نخامة في قبلة المسجد إلا الضحاك فإن في حديثه نخامة في القبلة. نعم. Same, just نخامة what comes out from the sputum, same. نعم. في هذه الرواية قال ولكن يبزق عن يساره أو تحت قدمه اليسرى. It was narrated from أبو سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم saw some sputum in the Qibla of the masjid. He scratched it with a pebble. Then he forbade a man to spit to his right or in front of him. Rather, he should spit to his left or beneath his left foot. Yeah. Now, in this hadith, that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, البزاق في المسجد خطيئة وكفارتها دفنها. Spitting in the masjid is a sin, and its expiation is to bury it, put some earth over it. Of course, this means what? Spitting in the masjid is a sin means what? Any spitting? Not only that. I want to say something more. If you took out tissue and you spit in the masjid, is it okay?
Yes.
It's okay.
We ask me
about taking something out and spoiling the masjid. So this is a sin. If someone will have a lamp like this, this is a sin. You cannot do that in the masjid. On the walls or on the floor, except if the floor is sand. But even though, you have to make it on the left side or below your left foot, and then you cover it by other sand, yeah, by other earth, other dust, or to make it clean. But that was in the past. Now we don't have this. Now we have masajid, either it's carpets or sometimes like haram marble. Even in Indonesia, Malaysia, many some places in the masjid, it's only marble, right? So in that case, same. You cannot spit on that directly. You have to take out tissue or some piece of cloth to take it to protect the masjid. Now, and the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, subhanallah, is very simple and very easy religion. اللهم لك الحمد على نعمة الإسلام. He's saying, this is a sin. Okay, how to expiate it, يا رسول الله? Clean it. Simple. Someone didn't know for any reason. A small child, a young child, he doesn't know. He did it. How to teach him? Don't go, this, you are spitting in the masjid. No. Tell him, this was sin and it's wrong. expiate, clean it, and teach him how to clean. Simple, right? So that is how the perfect teacher, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he taught us to do. Now, walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.